we've had a very exciting day today in one of our biggest productions we've done to date. We're in the Avatar soundstage in Los Angeles, filming James Cameron, the director of Avatar, and also Arnold Schwarzenegger, the former governor of California. The message today that we're recording is asking people to eat less meat in accordance with the guidelines being published by the Chinese government.
The second biggest sector for production of greenhouse gases is animal agriculture. And so I just realized, hey, how can I call myself an environmentalist when I'm contributing to environmental degradation by what I eat?
Today we're shooting on a green screen. This is a deforested world that Arnold's going to be wandering through, as though this is what happens when people eat meat.
The more I went to do my physical, the more doctors started stressing, says, Arnold, you got to get off meat. So I'm slowly getting off meat, and I tell you that I feel fantastic.
Less meat, less heat, more life.
The number one thing that you can do is to just stop eating or cut down on your consumption of meat and dairy. Meat and dairy are not good for your body, and they're not good for the environment.
If they tell you to eat more meat to be strong, don't buy it.
What China's doing right now with this announcement of trying to reduce meat by 50%, you just have to respect that. I mean, that's a leadership position. International cooperation to solve global problems. We have to see the world as one world that we're all participants in.
Well, can I say, don't buy it?
No, we got it.
Well, what about the line, I'll be back?
We did that already.